him for every good and perfect gift, which I know come from above. I just thank him for being right here in this holy place. Thank God for Jesus. You know, I love him today. I love Jesus. I love him down on the inside of my soul. It wasn't that I loved him so greatly, but he first loved me. He loved me. And not only me, but he loved you too. Glory to God, and I thank him. Thank God for being here. My soul is crying out to Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God for saving me. We owe it all to him. We owe it all. We owe everything to Jesus. Glory to God. He's the one that we're directing our prayers to. He's the one that our door. Glory to his mighty name. I thank God for being here. First, giving honor to the Lord today. We want to give honor to the spirit of the Apostle Reverend Deborah J. Peterson. Giving honor to the spirit of Bishop J.J. Sears and also the spirit of Mother Janelle Faison. We thank God today for Bishop Dern, Bishop Ross, and Bishop Rice. And we also want to honor Bishop Henry Mine, Bishop J.T. Mine, Bishop Evans, and Bishop Williamson. Also their companions. And we want to honor Sister Green today and all of the supervisors that are sitting here today. We want to honor each and every one of them. And certainly we give great honor to all these elders and all the pastors and all the ministers and everyone. Glory to God. We thank God for all the sisters, all the praying ladies, everybody that's in the building. We thank God for you. It's good for me to be here. Isn't it good to be here? It's good for us to be here in the house of the Lord. You know, it's many places that I could have been. Glory to God. But there's no other place I'd rather be than in the house of the Lord. Thank God for Jesus. Hallelujah. We're going to go on just a little bit farther. We're going to have some singers for you. Glory to his mighty name. And we want the Lord to be glorified. Hallelujah. We didn't come here to glorify ourselves, but we want to give him the glory. We want to give him the praises. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We're going to have a few singers.